North America to Australia. Unknown, I'm hunting, looking for a stega, sovereign in the lost world.
Walk up in the museum and you're like, dang, you got some sharp claws. So strong, yeah, I'm tearing off flesh with these strong jaws. Living for 25 years plus, that was the plan. But all these stegosaurus wounds cut in my lifespan. Animalia, Chordata, Archosauria, Saurischia. No one as complex as me. Seven species in my family tree. They call me Big Art cause I'm 95% complete. All those other fossils can't even compete. Wyoming. Dang, got a big brain for my body mass. Theropoda, Tetanura, Carnosauria, my name. I'm a straight carnivore, meat only, don't ever touch grass. Throw some plants in front of me and girl, you know I'm gonna pass. My genus is characterized by two horns in the front of the eyes. Found in Wyoming in a town called Shell. Hundreds of skeletons found, preserved real well. More information, location of my own excavation. Rumble, 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 getting harsh in this Jurassic jungle. No food, no water, by the elements I was slain. They call me Big Al, formerly known as Androdamus. Come on my radar, now I'm praying on a Stegosaurus. They say I look like T-Rex, double check those facts. Continents I used to roam, all of them I call my home.
I'm all over the map, from North America to Australia. Alone I'm hunting, looking for a stega, sovereign in the lost world. I'm all over the map, from North America to Australia. Alone I'm hunting, looking for a stega, sovereign in the lost world.
I'm not some T-Rex, believe me, I'm before that. The guys can find it up America, I'm all over, don't ignore that. My range is spacious, but T-Rex, nah, he's Cretaceous. And he's a... Oh, shh, is that a comet?